Cheers! Welcome in the magic house, magic at home. Already, I tell you now the solution. All you need is the straw. The glass has nothing to do with the trick. Now you can take any size of straw. I took quite a long one. You take a scissor and you cut on one side all down of the straw. I show you how it looks. There is the opening from the top all to down. Now the next step is rolling from the end. It looks like this. Roll it all up. Until you are near the end. Now the last piece you will put between the tongue and the upper part of your mouth. The roll stays like in front of the tongue down. And when you open your mouth, it will jump out. It will look like this. Achtung! So. Das wär's bereits. Ihr habt's gesehen, versucht's einfach, braucht ein bisschen Übung, auch die Vorbereitung. Ihr könnt es dann in einer Bar zeigen, aber natürlich nicht jetzt. Jetzt erstmals zu Hause vorbereiten. Also viel Spaß, verschluckt euch nicht und tschüss!